Tanisha Brown, and I'm a senior here at Bennett College. And I'm so excited to introduce you to our new International Collaborative Corner at Holgate Library, funded by LSTA of the State Library of North Carolina via imls.gov. Here we have international flags from all over the world. We have photos of actual Bennett students who have globally traveled and like to share their experience with us. Here we have books and brochures of different cultures and leadership donated by the Study Abroad program here at Bennett College. Here we have more photos of students who have traveled abroad, and we also provide iPads in case they want to check them out to document their travel. Here we have more brochures donated by our Study Abroad program. Here we have sections where students brought back souvenirs where they traveled. So here is Japan. We have here, which is Africa. Here, this small section. This section is the International Authors Collection, donated by our actual faculty here at Bennett College. Here, we have the information literacy skills, where we as students can get a better understanding of how to conduct a good research. And here, we have more photos of students who have studied abroad. Here is our actual media table. Here at the media table, students get together and collaborate on group projects that they may have. We have whiteboards. Whiteboards for students who may be kinesthetic learners, so they learn with their hands. Therefore, we provide expo markers and erasers. We have our language section. Here at the language section, students may get a head start on language they may learn before they start their travel. And this concludes our International Collaborative Corner.